Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well. Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so?
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
You again. I thank you. Take care now.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough.
Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we? All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
What if I ride with you?
you might find the cab fare to be more than you bargained for. You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, let's hit the road already.
As you wish, drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lasdalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
So I am still young. My blood is true.
Good morning to you. What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Come again. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil in the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah,
Really?
My vision is possible without corrected lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah. I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow. That worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
That one again.
There, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that. So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up!
Tell me something. But what?
Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Yeah!
on for size!
The heat's making me woozy.
The hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
For error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Tremors! Hang on!
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
Hurry!
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Walking.
Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
off, but it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
We finally made it.
I know.
You want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice.